we are getting shot. I'm still getting shot. Shit.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize today? Not long, Major.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
So somehow I gotta beat this guy up. I don't know how we're gonna do it. I don't have no grenades.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, Major.
I've had one. Do what you can, Mark. Just give
some more minutes. Stop it! He's right here!
Understood.
Got him!
I need more bloody ammo!
Fire group, oh, the planes away from the gasoline feed to D23.
Oh, bloody hell! Man down!
Moving up!
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Oh shoot, can't go that way. Is down the only option? Wait. Rifle piece, I didn't even realize. I mean, I've been shooting this gun, I just realized I had a rifle piece. How am I going? What am I doing? Look, I'm going down. Jesus!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Yet he won't leave. He's almost as stubborn as you are.
Marquis, abandon ship. Great. If you have to, knock him unconscious and drag him to a lifeboat.
My pleasure.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
What the fuck? What just happened?
Hey, calling Percival. Come in, Percival. Galahad, acknowledge. Gray, Sebastian. Come in. Please.
Time to take some of that juice. Go. I think we're on the ground. Chapter 6, In the Darkest Hour. red, we have 10 more chapters to go. I don't think I can climb that. Let's go this way. No, help me! I'm hurt! Communications is down. Who's this? Alright, I guess we're moving forward. Whoa, easy does it. Do you mind kind of like moving out of the way of that thing?
Lucan? Sacramore, Elian, we got contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the hell are you?
X as hard as I can now.
Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Sorry.
progress.
Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
Yeah, they do. Now, Foucault, chapter 7.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet, it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. To you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival.